178.
For that one, too.
173 and 178.
There's both. Cool.
That's good. Cool.
So we've got good amounts of amniotic fluid. You see these little circles there?
Yeah.
There's one. And then over here, where she was kind of hiding out back there. Those are the gestational sacs, and those will eventually become the baby's gut. And you hear about those babies whose tummies are born on the outside, because that never quite makes it back in there. We call them the baby's halos. So you can see the umbilical cords there, and yours was up there.